Hello and congratulations to you, the class of 2010. I'm Congressman Silvestre Reyes. As your representative in the United States Congress, I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate you on your high school graduation. This is a very important and special time in your life, and I want you to know how proud I am of all of you. Your high school graduation is an important milestone. It is a time to be proud of your accomplishments. Getting your diploma took hard work, dedication, and commitment. However, I hope your journey does not end here. I will strongly encourage you to continue your education by pursuing a college degree to create greater job opportunities for you and for your family. In today's world, higher education is vital for American workers to be able to compete with other countries. And as your congressman, I am counting on you to do your part to make our community and our country a better place to live. Yesterday, I had the honor of joining the President of the United States at the White House, along with President Felipe Calderon of Mexico and other leaders. When I graduated from high school, I never imagined that one day I would be a congressman and that I would get the opportunity to speak with world leaders about issues that impact our daily lives. Know that with hard work, you can do anything that you put your mind to accomplish. As you reflect on all the memories over the years that led to this important moment, I hope you take the opportunity to thank your family, your teachers, your counselors, coaches, principals, and others who have been there to encourage you and to support you, and who have helped you to grow into an outstanding young man or woman that you are today. As a father of three grown children, I've taken part in numerous graduations, and I know how special this occasion is for both you and for your family. I hope that when my four young grandchildren are sitting where you are today, that you will be the leaders that are shaping their country's future. Again, congratulations, and I wish you great success in the future.